Tell me, do you see that old lady? Ain't it sad? Living out of Blacksville since